And this evening, we just want to remind us that Jesus has come to give us that salvation, that freedom, that liberty. And that is why the Bible says that he who is in Christ is a new creation. All things are passed away. And so enter into the new year, the year 2022. New things will begin to happen in our lives in the name of Jesus. New things will begin to take place in our lives in the name of Jesus. As we miss the same place. Thank you.